COVID-19 is costing Pennsylvanians, and I'm fighting to provide you and your family relief. So far, we've passed laws to expand unemployment eligibility, support teachers and students to continue education, dedicate $50 million for medical supplies, and move our primary election to Tuesday, June 2nd, to provide a fair and safe election process for everyone. Now I'm working to ensure those who lost their jobs have the health care they need and a job to go back to, and make sure those who are working on the front lines are protected at work and get paid if they are out sick. During this health crisis, I'm supporting legislation to help give all students access to the resources they need to continue learning at home, waive interest for student loans and home loan borrowers, prohibit vehicle repossession and eviction, freeze rent and mortgage payments, extend local property tax payment deadlines, and get property tax rent rebate checks in your pocket sooner. Provide insurance relief and assistance to local businesses, and allow families to use SNAP benefits for online grocery shopping. I assure you, you are not alone. My staff and I are here to help you get through this, and we will get through this. If you have any questions or concerns, don't hesitate to call my office, send me an email, or reach out to me on social media. And please, stay calm, stay home, and stay safe.